I was walking down Oxford Road, dressed in what they call the mode. I could hear them spinning all the smash hits at the mecca of the modern dance, the Ritz. My feet foxtrotted, my shoulders did the shimmy. The bouncers on the door said, gimme, gimme, gimme. I gave them the tickets, they gave me the shits. No healthy arguments in the Ritz. Standing by the sig machine, who did I see? In Lorex and Terraline, she hypnotized me. I asked her name, and she said, it's Salome Maloney, Queen of the Ritz. Lacquered in a beehive, a barnet didn't budge. Wet looked lips, she smiled as sweet as fudge. She had a number on her back and sequins on her tits. The sartorial requirements for females in the Ritz. A man making like Fred Astaire, complete with spats and sails. A Douglas Fairbanks mustache, dirty fingernails. Whose snide innuendo was as subtle as the Blitz. Waltzed off with Salome in his greasy little mitts. Standing in the dandruff light, trying to get pissed among the head lice, old spice, brute and body mist. How can she be seen dead dancing with that tit? Her being Salome El Supremo of the Ritz. Tables flew, bottles broke, the bouncer shouted, lumber. The dummy got too chummy in a Bing Crosby number. The bouncer said, it's suicide, trying to get your mitts on Salome Maloney, the Queen of the Ritz. So when the ambulances came, she was lying on the deck. She'd fell off her stiletto heels and broke her fucking neck. The band threw down their instruments, the management threw fits. She's dead, she don't bring the business to the Ritz. The over 21's night said it was a shame. The divorcee club will never be the same. Joe Loss killed himself and Vic Sylvester quits when the death dance drama did away with the Ritz. When the last waltz withered, the quick step stopped. The ladies, excuse me, was permanently blocked. And Mecca Mecca Living selling little bits of Salome Maloney in the wreckage of the Ritz.